We're currently here in Lagan Island, which is the third largest island here in Bangpit Bay. We're situated in the El Nido Taytay Managed Resource Protected Area, one of the 7 protected areas here in Palawan. So Lagan, we call it the Eco Sanctuary Resort because of its diverse and abundant terrestrial wildlife. So every day on a daily basis, I see lots of birds mostly, as well as the long-tailed macaque and the Palawan tree squirrel. So here in Lagan, we have 4 coves. Cove 0 is where our powerhouse is. It's where we operate our desalination plant and sewage treatment plant. Then this is Cove 1, the resort grounds. At Cove 2, we have a really good house reef there. So lots of also the usual marine species. Actually, at Cove 2, we currently have 2 turtle nests there that we rescued. I rescued those turtle nests with our landguard there. So we have a clutch size of 113 and the other nest is around 24 eggs. So at Cove 2, we have there a desalination plant. It was built because we don't want to compete with the local community with the water supply because it's very limited here, especially in an island setting. So through reverse osmosis, we're able to convert salt water to fresh water. And then the water that are used in our guest rooms are recycled through our sewage treatment plant. So if you're able to see in your room, the toilet water, it's not crystal clear because that's recycled water, which we also use to water our plants here at the resort grounds. Aside from our desalination plant and sewage treatment plant, we're very particular with waste management. Since we're in an island setting, you must be wondering how we are able to dispose of our waste properly. So at the mainland, at Tagal-Tagal, we have a materials recovery facility or an MRF. So here at the resort, we practice segregation at source. That means that we have already waste segregation bins at our kitchen, at our employee areas, at our back of house, so that when it's brought to Tagal-Tagal, it's already segregated. And then for the biodegradable waste or the food waste, we use that as compost. And then the compost is used in our farm, Inigtan, that's called Inigtan Farm. Then Inigtan Farm supplies us with vegetables. So in that way, we're able to benefit from our waste. While for our recyclables, it's also brought to a recycling partner. They turn it into eco pavers or like cement for construction. So aside from our facilities and our waste management systems, we also place a huge importance on environmental education. So we have a Be Green training program. It's called Be Green. It stands for Guard, Respect, Educate El Nido. It has 5 modules that we teach to our staff. It's required. Then aside from that, our guests can also benefit from those environmental education programs. We take them on nature walks, on curated trips to the mangroves. We also have a hike here, and so on and so forth. Hi, I'm Denise. I'm the Sustainability Officer of Lagan Island Resort. And I would like to invite you to visit Lagan Island. You should enjoy the resort-based activities and go on island hopping. This is a good place to discover El Nido and all the biodiversity that it has to offer.